We've had a few requests on how to paint the hives of the dreaded Ambull, so in today's video we're going to show you how to do that. Now you will notice the carapace and the skin of the Ambull has already been painted, which was done in a previous video, so to paint those details, check that video out. Now to paint the hives themselves, we're going to start by painting the surrounding area, and for this we'll be using Screamer Pink. We'll then paint the hives using Avalanche Sunset, we'll then shade these details using Fugan Orange, then we're going to highlight the hives using Screaming Skull, and then we'll highlight the surrounding area using Pink Horror. So first of all, I'm just going to get a small layer brush, I'm just going to apply a little bit to my palette like so, a little bit of water, a little bit more than that actually. There we are, just get my brush to a nice point. And then what I'm going to do, we'll start painting that surrounding area. So actually just around the hives themselves, there's like a little bit of, I don't know what you want to say, honeycombing kind of effect. So just start painting that. If you do get it on the actual hive itself, don't worry, because we'll be painting that yellow in a moment or two. But you don't need to go too far. It's just the literal surrounding area of the hive itself. With the surrounding area now painted, we're just going to move on to picking out those hives using Avalanche Sunset. Once the Avalanche Sunset's dry, we're now going to shade over that using Fugan Orange. We're just going to keep to the actual yellow areas, and if it does pull too much, just use your brush to soak it up. With the shade dry, we're now going to start highlighting the hives using Screaming Skull. And I'm just going to keep it to one side so you kind of get a bit of an amber feel. So just at the very top there, a little bit of a highlight, and then just move down to one side like so. Just do that all across all the actual yellow bits of the hive. With the hives themselves highlighted, we're now going to finish off by just highlighting the surrounding area. So you've got these little lines in between the hives, so I'm just going to use a little bit of Pink Horror and just emphasise just a few little raised bits of those. You don't have to highlight every single bit, just any kind of raised bits or where it's like a little section in the middle, just here, or like round here for instance. And there we are with that highlight now done. The hives on the dreaded Ambull are now completed. Well, I hope you enjoyed that video. Keep sending those requests in and we'll see you again soon. Bye bye.